Sione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
You can't hide forever! You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever. You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever. Merely postponing the inevitable. Self-righteous fools!
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
At such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her. Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
We have to get that device off the chest!
Jill, what are you doing? Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Chris?
I'm all right. time to put an end to this.